to check this inductive switch. So here we have this safety barrier, okay? So our safety barrier, so this our supply. So this one positive and this one negative. So this is our inductive switch. So now we are going to test this inductive switch using a metal contact, okay? Non-contact. And the test now, please. Okay. As you could see, guys, when there is metal near the plate, that inductive switch active. Yeah. Okay. So that's how this inductive switch works. Now we test it.